Cromwell's orders by any be defied?
The man is hanged, slayed, or burned with fire, and 100,000 or more are thus baptized and christened. Only the queen fares otherwise. She's to go to captive with the fair France by and by. Her would the king convert his love to Christ.